Well, the Chiefs narrowly missed out on making the playoffs for the second straight season. Certainly a memorable year with all that's happened. So let's send it over to Len Dawson and Johnny Kane.
Yeah, thank you, Kelly. And Len, you know there are a handful of teams out there across the league that are about a play or two away from maybe being in the playoff hunt. The Chiefs are one of those teams.
You know the old saying, if ifs and buts were candy and nuts, we'd all have a Merry Christmas. You're right about that. They did some good things down the stretch by beating the Packers and the Broncos, but the loss 2 weeks ago to the Raiders is one that will stick with them. Wayne Bow dropped a touchdown pass inside the 10-yard line. On the next play, Kyle Orton threw an interception that was returned 60 yards. So they didn't come away with any points. They ended up losing in overtime. Had they finished the season with three straight wins, they would be representing the AFC West in the playoffs.
You know, I think guys just accept it now, you know. And, we just want to come out and play hard this week and finish strong, you know, and just show that this team never gives up.
It's crazy, but, you know, that's how football works. It's a game of inches, and, you know, we just could have all that we could do about to go lay everything on the line this past Sunday and, you know, take care of Denver, which we did.
So, wish we could have been 3-0, you know, and still in here, you know, getting ready for another week of practice, you know, so, but that's not the case, man, and we finished strong.
All right, so now what? What's done is done. They end the year at 7-9, while the 8-8 Broncos will host the Steelers next week. Now, the biggest question moving forward, Len, is who's going to be the head coach next year?
Well, I don't know what Scott Pioli plans to do, but Romeo Crennel does want the job. And I know this, he has won over the players on this team. You remember after the win over the Packers, they doused him with Gatorade and began chanting his name. He led the team to 2 wins in 3 games that he coached as an interim coach.
Well, I appreciate their support, but I don't think that they signed my paycheck, you know. And if they were signing my paycheck, it would be, I would really appreciate it and really enjoy it. But, you know, the decision hasn't been made yet, and it will be made in the future.
This team started the season awful. They were outscored 89-10 in the first 2 weeks. They did have a 4-game win streak at one point, but good football teams are consistent football teams. The Chiefs were beaten by at least 20 points 5 times this season. They only won 3 games at Arrowhead Stadium. They had some brilliant moments when they upset the Green Bay Packers, but they also had some low blows, like when they were blown out by the winless Miami Dolphins. But I think the demise of this team was the Jets game. The penalties in that game, including one against Todd Haley, forced this team to move in a different direction.
All right, well said, Len Dawson. We'll send it back over to you guys.